This is Knaresborough Church. Stutfield's helped build the castle here. St John's Parish Church of Knaresborough. I've taken quite a few photos, so I thought I just want to do a little video. Up near some effigies, there's a chest, identical, apart from the colour, of course. The one Georgia's got, that was her great-grandfather's, Fred Lockwood. They issued them. I got a feeling he was in the Navy, you know. Just a small video. Don't know if someone's put the lights on. It looks a bit lighter than it did earlier. Not huge pillars, are they? But they've got these very huge ones here. Look. So it'd be interesting to read the history of the church, how it was built. Originally 12th century, I think, the tower. This bit was obviously added. Yeah, someone must have put the lights on, you know. I'm sure it was dark when I came up here earlier. It was darker then. Here's some effigies. Someone there was beheaded and he's put in the ground there now. Long time ago, of course. And here we have the chest. That chest there is identical to the one George has got, of Frederick Lockwood's. Exactly the same. Oh,